My name is Braden McKee. I live in Tridell, Utah, and I go to Uinta High School. I am in the Uinta High Robotics Club, and I also like musical theater. I was in the Mary Poppins, and I work on my grandfather's farm. When I'm not during school, that's my whole summer. One thing coming from a desert state is the world is a very different place from where we are. Humidity, first day I was there, that hit me pretty hard. And then another thing, just coming from a rural community, there's a lot of people. There were two places that were really cool in Washington, D.C. that I liked a lot. There was Mount Vernon, the home of George Washington. He had things that went wrong with his life. Everything wasn't just perfect, but he was able to change the lives of millions of Americans. The other one was the museum. It was just amazing to see what news is able to do for people, how it informs everyone, and just some of the things that were there. Just seeing that really changed things. It kind of makes you appreciate, you know, this is where I live, and people actually work to make things better for you.